Ari Muganville-Martin, and I'm the IPSF Humanitarian Coordinator for this mandate of 2020-2021. Today is World Refugee Day. A refugee is a person who fled his or her own home and country owing to a well-founded fear of persecution because of his or her religion, race, nationality, membership in a social group, or political opinion. Today is an international day designated by the United Nations to honor refugees around the globe, to celebrate their strength and courage of escaping persecution or conflict, to recognize their resilience in building their lives, to build the spirit of empathy and understanding, and to shine the light on their rights, needs, dreams, and hopes. So today, the IPSF members invite you to pass their hope.
We really need of education, and as you know, refugees camps, there is no more schools, and even if we have the schools, just we have in a special level, and we hope that we can get support just to have all the levels from secondary school. When the refugees finish it, the secondary school, there is no way for them to go as a college, and I hope that we can get support just to get a college. And even as a primary school, We don't have enough tertiaries, enough books, enough material of education, and we hope we can get a lot of support from you guys or from another one, just to let the refugees' children go on. And thank you.